are people without a long track record of faithfulness. Here are people relatively new in the faith, 3 or 4 years. Here are people without a denominational backing. Here are people without seminary training. Here are people without books, without technology. Here are people without church buildings and paid pastoral staff. And here are people that when the Holy Spirit comes upon them, nothing can stop them. They start adding daily to the number of those who are coming to church. It's the most successful church plant ever. It's the most successful small church ever. It's the most successful mega church ever, as there's 3,000 believers. The gates of hell can't stop these people because they have a superpower that came upon them when they prayed. Can I say that sentence again? The gates of hell cannot stop this group of people looking a lot like us because they had a superpower, the Holy Spirit, that came upon them when they prayed.